far between sundown's finish and midnight's broken toll. We ducked inside the doorway as thunder went crashing. As majestic bells of bolts struck shadows in the sounds, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing. Flashing for the warriors whose strength is not to fight. Flashing for the refugees on their unarmed road of flight. And for each and every underdog soldier in the night, as we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Through the city's melted furnace, unexpectedly we watched, with faces hidden as the walls were tightening. And the echo of the wedding bells before the blowing rain dissolved into the bells of the lightning. Flashing for the rebels, flashing for the rain, flashing for the luckless, they're abandoned and forsaken. And flashing for the outcast, burning constantly at stake, as we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Through the mad, misty hammering of the wild, ripping hail, the sky cracked its forms in naked wonder. And the clinging of the church bells blew far into the breeze, leaving only bells of light and its thunder. Flashing for the gentle, flashing for the kind, flashing for the guardians and protectors of the mind. And the poet and the painter far behind the and we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Through the mad cathedral evening, the rain unraveled tales of the hopeless, faceless farms of no position, tolling for the tongue place to bring their thoughts, all down and taken for granted situations. Tolling for the deaf and blind, tolling for the mute, for the mistreated maidless mother, the mistitled prostitute. Cheated by pursuit, as we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Starry-eyed and laughing, as I recall when we were caught, trapped by no paths of ours, for they hang suspended. And we listened one last time, and we watched with one last look, spellbound and swallowed as the chiming ended. Chiming for the aching whose wounds cannot be nursed, for the countless confused, accused, misused, strung out ones and worst, and for every hung up person in the whole wide universe, as we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.